Hi, and welcome back to my 12 weeks of Christmas. Here we are with 5 weeks to go. I am so glad you are joining me on this journey of ideas of meaningful gifts you can create using your photos or thoughts on what you can do with the photos that you have taken over the past year or over the past 12 years. Last week was week 6, and my gift suggestion was a memory game. Today's gift idea is wrapping paper. Crazy, right? Because I was saying to make a gift using our photos, but not using our photos to wrap a gift. But remember, I did say I'm going to give you suggestions on what you can do with the photos that you have taken. So here we are, doing something with our photos. It is so fun to surprise family, the young and the old, with their own personalized wrapping paper. The first time I did it, the kids didn't want to unwrap their gifts. Ha! Now, if only they would sleep in just a little bit longer on Christmas morning too, then we'd be golden with a very calm and leisurely holiday. Whether you personalize the paper with just one person or multiple people, they will be overjoyed to see themselves as the wrapping. So, that's it for this week. See you next week for more ideas on what you can do with your photos this holiday season.